Hi, I'm SWITCHSCISSORS. In this lesson, I will show how to use round iron for making crepe. With round iron, I will show four basic winding techniques in order how to work winding. For the backward winding and for the backward outward winding. Press for the body of the iron like this is the level between two fingers here. And operate like this is the basic control rod around the iron. Some people for the level between middle and other song, put ring and little fingers. And then, please, the next, practice with, five fingers winding like this. And practice operation, and practice winding like this. Also, winding. People doing winding, we decide on revolution times and where the starting point in case of the starting point from the root area and the two times revolution, fingers push it and the arrow open and grasp like this here. Around this area, and please hold two fingers on this area, and with the fingers of right hand, winding one, this, and two times, and please slide it down, and fingers like this, open, please the operation of open and close, gradual, opening, sliding down, open and close, sliding down, open, close, sliding down, and with the your fingers, control, safe for cold waveform. Just to leave it, it will be tight. As soon as you take out iron, if you control, just pull it down like this, and the loose curl is the curl is more loose on your cold waveform. the, you know, push the legs with the fingers and, you know, grasp front, like this. And with the, you know, five fingers, you know, of the right hand, you know, winding. One, and please slide down, and two. Please slide down, and three. Like this. And then, please, you know, clasp, you know, two fingers of left hand here, and, you know, open and close the iron, and slide down. Open, close the direction of iron, and slide up, slide down, slide down. Please, slowly, you know, open and close and slide down. Compare two revolution times and, you know, 30 revolution times, what difference, you know, the curl wave is, you know, more, this is more tight, so you can guess if your revolution times is, you know, one, you know, revolution, you know, either it is a loose, you know, wave curl than this, and, you know, if, you know, with the revolution times, you know, four, you know, times, you know, it, you know, makes, you know, more, you know, tight curl than this. So it depends on, you know, revolution times, the curl, you know, wave, you know, safe is, you know, loose to, you know, more tight. I saw next the next orbital section and subdivided. I saw the start point, you know, from the area and one elaboration times. So just one elaboration, you know, phrase this area and winding and put, you know, in place, you know, the take on and wait a second and take out like this and open and close the, you know, direction as over is slide down, open and close, open and close, open and close, slide over, slide down, please slowly, you know, operation. Open and close, over slide, just lay down. Please, small operation, not in fast, because it's, you know, cooling, you know, cooling, you know, principle system, you know, cooling, you know, cooling down your principle. It makes, you know, the wave. Look at this. Look at it. This is the, you know, the starting point is the same from the area, from the area. These three kinds of curl wave, you know, the three, these three kinds of, these three kinds of curl wave is the same, you know, starting point, yeah, from root area. But it depends on, you know, revolution times, you know. The curl, you know, wave from safe is different. This is, you know, one, you know, revolution time. Well, compared to, you know, with, you know, two curl wave, this is a small, and this is a tight, and this is a more tight, and this is, you know, two revolution times, and this is, you can see. This is a, you know, tighter than this. You know, this is, you know, three times revolution. So this is, you know, tighter than this, you know, two times revolution. So this is small, you know, from small, you know, tighter, more tight. Sometimes we need a start point from, you know, with a strand from here. I saw start true revolution. This, just like this, and one revolution, slide down, and true revolution. Like this, true revolution. Like this, and please, you know, wait two seconds. Or to get, you know, hit, oppression, into, hell. And please, and, open, close, oppression, over your slide down, like this. Open, close, down, over, slide down, to the world, to ends. Look at this. We can see, we can see the curve, from step, not root area, because it's common sense. We start, from the stem, so we can see, curve from the stem, and this is just, two evolution times, and we guess if three times the evolution, it makes it more tight, than this. I saw 30 times revolution. The condition, the step condition is the same. Compared to, curl wave safe, three times, revolution, three revolution time is more, tight, safe. And this is, less, loose than this. Because, the more, winding, the revolution times, the tight you get, curl wave like this. This is position in old line. Outward is the opposite, like this, and grasp. So the step from stem and two leverage times. For outward, look at this, like this, and grasp here, and winding one. And slide down, and two, and the same as before, grasp over here, and open, close, slowing down, freezes, snoring, slide down. Look at this. This is from step point from mid step and two revolution. And this is three revolution from mid step. This is step point from mid step and two revolution times. I spent the rest of it probably from the standpoint from the remote area. And collapsing. Also, you know, the same, you know, start point is the group area, and you know, the revolution times is three times, and outward winding, and start rest for here, and one revolution, and sliding down, and two revolution, and slide down, and three revolution. Back area, this direction is forward direction. If you want backward direction, switch your hands. If you flexible, the left hand control. At first, I know it is a little different, but it is comfortable and used to you. It is more convenient. So please practice with your left hand. So backward, outward winding. Two double stones. Press like this. And here. And outward winding. One. And slide down. And two. And placing the tacon, beneath the rebellion to protect the heat from arrow. And take out like this, and support the hands. And operational was, open, close, slide down. Outward winding, start point is the root area and time direction. different, you know, is the, you know, the direction. The next one, the step point, you know, the root area and the reflection times. And grasp from here, and outward, you know, winding and slide down, and outward winding and slide down, and then outward winding and slide, yeah, and down like a little, and press the take home. Compare to, you know, curl wave for what is the difference? The, you know, the curl and this, you know, this curl wave has this curl wave has, you know, 3 revolution times. So it has, you know, tighter than, you know, 2 times, you know, revolution. It is. And, you know, the direction is just the same, you know, outward. And this is this, you know, the revolution, you know, revolution times is the same. The difference is, you know, this is backward, this is forward, this is backward, and this is forward. And the start point is the same. And this is these two incorporate difference, you know, is in direction. And, you know, same is, you know, root area from start point root area and to revolution times. Now we can know start point from the big step at equation, you know, and to now you can understand, you know, easier than before. This goes for and backward outward winding, you know, start point is a bit stem to, you know, level times. And grasp here. Grasp here and one vibration, slide down, and two vibration. This and please grasp the hands. If you grasp for, you know, the hands, please grasp. If you cannot, you know, grasp the hands, you know, yeah, grasp. Yeah, it depends on, you know, the length, and it depends on, you know, yeah, the situation. So this is, you know, in case of this, you can, you know, grasp, and then please go cooling down. And please, you know, open and close, open, close and slide down like this. Please, smallly, you know, pressure. This is, you know, step point is the mid stem and 2 time revolution. The next thing, you know, is 3 revolution times. You know, backward, you know. Backward outward winding, comes through. And this. Press from here, 1 time elaboration. Yeah. Please remember, yeah, in case of, you know, in case you can, you know, you can, in case there are no ends, you know, toward the ends, please don't, you know, slide down, you know, middle of, you know, the pressure. Just, you know, 2 times just slide down, and 3 times. Look at this. easier, you know, because you, you know, first time, you know, just, and second time, you just roll, you know, how to wind it more easier, because in order to, you know, slowing down after, you know, when, the first, you know, how to roll the winding, the, you know, curve, you know, that they go out, so, that's operation, yeah, closing, open and close, just go later, and it's more easy right now. So the curve wave has a three revolution time. It's tighter than, you know, the curve wave has, you know, two revolution time. Until now we learned, you know, four kinds of, you know, winding, you know, basic technique. What are the four inward winding, backward inward winding, four outward winding, backward outward winding. It's a full basic winding technique. Also, you know, it's another basic, you know, winding technique. It's a general, you know, winding technique. This is a, you know, the, this is general, you know, the winding. Grasp here and one revolution, slide down. One, two revolutions, slide down. Three revolutions, slide down. And four revolutions, slide down. And, you know, place, you know, the take home, you know, finish the, you know, root area. And, you know, pick out. And, close, and, close, you know, open and close, 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 open and close. Look at this. And, please, you know, wait for a second to clean down. This is, you know, general, you know, inward winding. It makes, you know, SS crawl, you know. And we can, this is, you know, direction. This is a winding, you know, this is a winding, you know, put horizontal winding. Wait, this is, you know, horizontal inward winding. And we can, you know, curl along vertical, you know, vertical winding like this. One revolution, slide down. Two revolution, slide down. Three revolution, slide down. And four revolution, slide down. And, you know, place, you know, take compact this and wait flight for seconds. And open and close, open and close, and open and close, open and close, okay. Freeze up, wait a seconds. Four, get full done. Look at this. This is a horizontal winding, this is a vertical winding. Yeah. What difference? It looks, you know, spherical. So if we want your spherical, you know, particularly, you know, winding. Yeah, in case of, you know, in case, yeah, also, you know, in case of, you know, also, you know, we can, you know, just meet us from standpoint of the stem, if you in general, you know, when you wind it, standpoint of the stem. Look at this. Press for one revolution, slide down, two revolution, and slide down, three revolution. Slide down. Look at this. And wait 4 seconds. Like this, place, you want to take a nice and open, close, 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 open, close. Yeah. Look at this. This is, you know, on the starting point, you know, with the stem, thus. And, you know, that's safe. that's called, sparkles, safe. Now I saw general, winding. With the, right hand, come slow. Starting point is the root area. And press four here. And one direction, slide down. Full elevation, slide down. Slow elevation, slide down. Full elevation. Right. Be careful, skin, it's dangerous, So please be careful. And press the pecum, finish the alum to protect the skin from hit. And close open. Very small, patient. And wait for a second. This is a general, general horizontal inward winding. Isopathical internal winding. Yeah. Please, place, the iron in the particular position. Like this. And rolling up, one revolution. And slide down, full revolution. Slide down. Three revolution. Slide down. And full revolution. Slide down. Be careful in the skin, so place it on the table. And please wait for a second. And close. Look at this, what difference? It had a spiral, cross down, horizontal, winding. How about watching my video? It can help you. Last lesson we learned, with the flat iron, we learned forward inward winding and backward inward winding. Forward out winding and backward outward winding. This lesson with the round iron. The winding technique in a word, forward inward and backward inward winding, and forward and outward and backward and outward winding. With the 4-gauge winding technique and general winding technique, we can expand it, several, it's a kind of, a unique winding technique. I think watching this video, several times, it showed that you can accustom to control round iron, and you can fight over your curve wave. There are several kind of size of iron. We go several the variety of iron. We can work tight curly wave and loose curly wave. And I think after understanding the curly wave safe, you can understand the pump technique and the blow dryer with the lower brush. Next time I try to roll brush.